Rajasthan Royals, then led by champion Australian leg spinner Shane Warne, had a dream start to their IPL journey, winning the inaugural edition in 2008. However, things went downward for them since then. The Jaipur-based team failed to qualify for the finals even once, but they had the first share of success, finishing third in 2013 and fourth in 2015 and 2018. The Royals have been able to maintain a rather young squad and a handful of experienced players throughout the 12 IPL seasons. This time too, they have a squad full of youngsters such as Mayank Markande, Ankit Rajput and Rahul Tevatiya, to name a few. They have one of the best batting lineups in the tournament with players such as Josh Buttler, Captain Steve Smith and David Miller. Over the years, we have seen how all-rounders have played a crucial role in a team's performance. The Royals have rather hit the jackpot with the best of them all, Ben Stokes, in their squad.